One thing though, he don't forget to wear his what?
There you go.
He never forget
that's
that.
Because he never takes it off.
Well, he takes them off when he go to take a bath.
That's true.
Uh-huh. He always put it back. He don't remember you. He has an Alzheimer's. Yeah.
How are you doing? You don't remember me?
Hmm?
You don't remember me?
He has an Alzheimer's and it's getting worse.
You were easy money for me one time.
Yeah, he remembers.
I'll get you. Yep, I'll get you too.
How have you been doing?
Huh?
How have you been doing? All right?
Huh?
You doing all right?
You doing...
He don't know how to have conversation.
Right.
Yeah.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again.
Yeah, the house is already, yes, they will be moving next week. People will buy again. Yeah, and I just want you to speak to Robert, you know, for his birthday. Yeah, we buy him a cake today. Yeah. Yeah, hold on a minute. Yeah.
Hello.
Happy birthday, Vicky.
How you doing?
I'm doing okay. What about you?
Huh?
Hello?
No, it's really good.
The doctor, my thyroid is up, you know, it's so high, and I'm still having this asthma and bronchitis. Yeah, and maybe it's because stress, you know, stress can really, you know, it's, I couldn't hardly breathe or anything like that, you know. It's, well, it's too much, you know, it's too much pressure. Now, if I can put him in the VA nursing home, then maybe they can take care of his teeth and they can take care of his, you know, his health.
Get some razor. Yeah, maybe we can eat up, you know. If I got a clipper, I can eat up his face right here. And he's here. Right there. Like this, you got your lip is out. It's not right there, all that, what they call it, all the way right there. Right?
Thank you.
half was gone. Now we are the second part. It was instrumental. Chorus.
And once again, I start to pray.
Let it be him.
Oh,
dear God, it must be him. It must be him.
It must be him, or I shall die. Or I shall die. Oh, no. Hello. My dear God, it must be him. But it's not him. When I die, I can't just go.
When I die.
Die. Let me start again. I like that song. I used to sing this song before.
I tell myself. Don't be a fool.
I play the field.
Have a lot of fun.
It's easy when you play it cool.
I tell myself. Don't be a chump. Who cares? Let him stay away.
That's when the phone rings.
And I jump.
And when I grab the phone, I start to pray. It is. Must be him.
Oh dear God,
it must be him. It must be him. Or I shall die. Or I shall die.
Hello.
My dear God, it must be him. But it's not him. Until I die.
And then I die.
That's when I die. After a while,
I myself again.
I pick the pieces on the floor.
But my heart on the shelf again.
You never hurt me anymore.
I'm not a puppet on the string.
I'll find somebody else someday. That's when the phone rings. And once again,
I start to pray.
Let it be him.
Dear God, it must be him. It must be him, or I shall die.
I can't bear the words.
I tell myself, don't be a fool.
Ta-da-da-dum. Ta-da-da-dum. I like to get that song.
Mom, you try for the show.
Huh?
You try for the next play.
I told her.
I told her what?
Try for the next musical, they go crazy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm going to sing a song like the style. And blues. And Broadway's.
Ooh.
No more rock and roll, baby. I'm gonna get the style of blues. Yeah. I love songs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I love songs. You know, that's what makes the people many years ago, you know, different because, you know, they love music with love songs. Songs supposed to be making things beautiful, you know. Make you hope. That's why I keep telling you, listen to all those, they'll give you inspiration. Yeah. Give you inspiration in the future. That's it.
Down on the corner, out here.
were hungry. We were starving. I mean, we all was hysterical. We didn't know what to do. We was insecure that time. Remember, because daddy can't work no more, and I couldn't work because I had to be there to taking care of him. And you guys got to go to school. See, I don't want that.
It's too many.
Can you imagine 63 candles? Ay.
It's too many. We can't
put a light all over it.
My God, he's...
Go, my net.
I can't go through it, all of it. Shoot. Honey, come on over here. Shoot.
Okay, that's good enough.
We don't have to light all of it.
That's good enough. God.
Just stick her in there, Lottie.
Okay. Come on, Robert.
Some of them are burning in half. Look at that.
Aye.
It's too many. We can't put a light all over it. My God, he's...
Go, my net.
I can't go through it, all of it. Shoot. Honey, come on over here. Shoot.
Okay, that's good enough.
We don't have to light all of it.
That's good enough. God.
Just stick her in there, Lottie.
Okay. Come on, Robert.
Some of them are burning in half. Look at that.
Come on. Oh, shit. Come on, before
there's going to be wax.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dad.
Is your candle there?
Happy birthday to you. Come on, blow it, honey.
Come on, blow it. Blow.
Esther may know, but they won't tell me because I'm the listing agent. It's legally they can't. But they needed another $1,000 for closing costs. So we increased the price again.
Okay, yeah, I understand.
Okay. By doing that, that's the only way we're going to get this house sold.
Yeah.
It's just a matter of
paperwork.
Right. Okay. Just numbers on his piece of paper.
Actually, it's on paper.
Yeah.
Okay. What it does, in essence, it raises this buyer's mortgage payment about $7 a month.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Every $1,000 does that. Okay, so you see what we did the first time, okay? That will be taken out at closing. Yeah. And you'll only get about $863.83.
Yeah.
Approximate, okay? Could be a few dollars more.
Yeah.
Okay. What did you do to your hair?
I chop it.
Okay, so that is what we've done, if everybody understands.
Yes.
Why we did it and the reason for it.
Well, one day, I'm getting out of here.
Can't blame you. Can we go with you?
I get out of here, buddy.
Not emotionally.
Well, it's not finished. This is just part of the contract stuff. This is not the closing. You understand that, Angela? This is not the closing. It's just... to try to get this house so it will close.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you so much, then.
You're welcome, Angela. Okay.
I don't know what I do without your guide.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You can't just keep everything.
Right. You agree that?
Yeah. We can keep up the house and we can keep up each other, don't we?
Designed and built this eternal city in the 21st century.
I'll survive.
The beauty of it is that it's completely self-contained with its own hospital, university, park, suburbs, and services. The farms in the city limits are big enough to supply all the food that's required.
The
whole system's controlled by
Survive.
The guardians are programmed.
You're not even sitting down, so I just put the shower on. I'm not sitting down in the tub. So I have to throw the shower on so you can take a shower and wash yourself. This is not sitting down. It's getting harder.
So they press all the time. Anything that, you know, I have no peace of mind. I know I don't have to worry about now, you know, with that, but, you know, I have to. Because I can't just give him up when we still have bills to pay. $1,200 a month. Okay? Now, how are we going to go, how I'm going to go on with there is the bills, all the bills I had to pay is $1,300. It's not even enough, you know?
Can you get a job?
I can't.
Why?
If I give daddy up, I can't get a job. Because if I get a job, the government will take off some of that you know, $1,200 if I put daddy in a nursing home. It would only entitle me for $1,200 a month.
And how much will they take off if you get a job?
How much I'm making, uh-huh. That's how much they take off. That's how much they take off. That's what Pat told me. Might as well don't work. I'm trying to hold on now, your dad.
Well, there's got to be a way.
It is depressing me, Hayes. You know, it's not easy to take care of him. When I take him with me, honey, don't do this. He won't do it because, you know, he don't understand. See, I have a right of that retirement. So you got to have a lawyer and a base lawyer to do all this stuff. What is my right for his retirement and for daddy's will also? They got to make a will. Robert has to make a will. I'm taking care of your dad. You know, I'm entitled to something.
Right. Well,
see, if you don't know nobody, if you don't know how to talk to these people, then they're going to ignore you. They're going to say that, oh, no, you know, we don't have nothing like that for you. Get in the tub, okay? Take off your clothes. He's not, you know, he's coming out. Jesus Christ. He stink again. I'm trying to... Oh, Jesus, have mercy. Talk to him, please. Keep telling him, you know, take off his clothes and get in the tub. Please.
Okay.
He's gonna come out in a minute.
Bet. Go in and have your bath, man, so we can go get some breakfast. Okay?
I can't take it anymore. Okay, sit down in the tub. Sit down. Not a hard time. But he just... No matter how much you explain to him, you don't understand. He's just kicking that water, you know, back and forth with his feet. He's not taking a bath. Not at all. He's just gonna stand up in there and kick. That's what he do, you know, the other day. Hours and hours sometimes.
Well, you turn on the shower?
I turn on the shower, Hayes, it would be worse. You know why? He won't wash himself. I watch him, Hayes. He, you know, he just covered his shower like that with a towel. Try to stay away from the shower. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. That's why when I put him, if we put him, you know, they have to give him a tranquilizer.
Although, yeah. Father just work on it all day, Ma.
They had to put him in tranquil.
Ma, listen, they will have to spend all day doing it, okay? If they don't...
You don't have no time under that, Hayes.
Listen.
Spend all day.
Well, they'll have to.
Yeah, they have no choice. Just like anybody else said, they don't have no choice. If my person like that, I work in, you know, with people in a hospital, Hayes. They don't have no choice but give him a tranquilizer.
Oh, well.
Make him lay down. Let me turn the shower on.
Go ahead and have your bath, Dad, so we can have some breakfast.
before you shower, okay? Stay right there.
Yeah, well. Hey, Dad. Here.
I can't wait that long anymore, Hayes. I just couldn't wait that long anymore.
I know, it's gonna be every day, Ma.
I know, it's a pain, Hayes. I got to do something now, you know? Say, over in the Casa Arena, all the papers is already, fixed. They are just waiting for us to put him there, you know?
Well, can we transfer him?
I don't know, Hayes.
Let's go to Casa Arena and ask.
Okay, let's go now.
Let's go.
About it, see, I would like to put my husband back in nursing home. Okay, I couldn't handle anymore. So I don't know what's the deal. This I couldn't handle him no more. Unless I don't know, I got to do something.
I understand.
So I need to do something now, you know, as soon as possible. Now, if that'll be okay. Arrange that he can stay here, and then I can transfer maybe 3-4 months later.
Sure. In fact, we transfer back and forth all the time. We just went up and we didn't have a bed for one of our men when he needed a bed, and he kept going out of the building, and we were worried that he was going to get hit by a car. So we transferred him up to Casa Real until we had a bed, and then we went and got him and brought him back down here.
Mm-hmm. I really need help.
I understand. I know it's awfully hard.
Yeah, and it's just getting me down so much. It is. It's hard for me instead to put him, you know. I've tried so hard to keep him
alive. I know you did. And you've done a good job, and you should give yourself a pat on the back.
You know, I just couldn't take it. Yeah.
Well, you've done as much as, you know, done a lot. I mean, don't think that you've just made it easy for yourself and given up. Everybody knows how hard you've worked to do what you've done already.
Yeah.
So don't feel bad about it. Because you know, it doesn't do any good if you get sick and then you're sick and then you can't do anything either.
I'm getting there, Esther, and I got also a lump in my chest that I had to be removed soon, you know. And thank you, dear.
Okay. Yeah. It was good to see you.
Good to see you.
I'm sorry you're having a bad time. I know you've done a lot. You've done everything you could.
I really need help.
I know. It's good to see you.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
See you later.
Right. Thanks.
This way. No, not that way there.
Try this way, sir.
This way there.
What's wrong?
Nothing, baby, nothing. I'm okay.
Hmm?
I'm okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
Nothing, dear.
What happened?
Nothing. It's okay. I'll be fine.
What happened?
Ma?
Huh?
You okay?
Yeah, I'll be okay. I'll be fine.
clothes, okay, dear? I just put your name on it, okay? So you won't lose it. Okay?
Why?
Huh?
What happened?
Because you're going to stay in nursing home, okay? Okay? You're gonna be okay out there, okay? You're gonna be okay. I'm gonna come visit you. We're gonna visit you every day, okay?
Don't worry about it, honey.
Huh?
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Well, you know that, yeah. You can go see him every day.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Still pick him up and, you know, take him outside, take him to eat, take him somewhere, you know, if you want.
It just means he's sleeping over there, Mom.
Yeah. That's just, but I hope this time they're gonna bathe him, you know. Last time I'm the one is giving him a bath too, because they cannot get him a bath.
Thanksgiving weekend, and without making any references to turkeys, I might add John Allen White comes your way next.
Jerry Playboy, Jerry Lewis and the Playboys. He's giving visits to the people, you know, to stand by each other, you know.
Yeah.
If you're in trouble or you need help. So,
yeah.
Okay. You need help. And, stand by. It's good for the children, for the future, you know. I don't care if it's an old song, but, you know, it's the message on it. Memory, babe.
What did you just say?
I said, all I got is memory. That's all I had left.
Why do you keep it? What do you mean by that?
Well, memories of all those music. I used to be in the music, you know, entertainers. I miss it.
Well, you can sing again, Ma.
That takes a while, baby.
Ma. We're in there, Dad.
Where is she?
Peace and quiet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, Sunday's here. He won't get there. Some days here
are
kind of hectic.
Oh, yeah, you know, but you see, well, sometimes he just like to sit down by himself.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You don't want to hear, you know, like sometimes I take him outside, you know, or he gets so confused. Yeah. So, but he would love here. Last time he enjoyed, he enjoyed over here last time.
And Lisa says he's very protective, said he's a real nice man and very
Yes. Yeah. He is such, you know, he always laugh at you. I mean, he just laugh all the time, and he's very sweet. And I hate for him to be here, though, but you see, the problem is my health is not good anymore.
This is Robert.
Yeah, this
Robert,
is
this
husband.
Is Odessa.
No, this is Robert. Who?
Robert Davis.
Yes, you can.
Oh, that's a hood.
Now, that's right. You guys, you have a sister here now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Uh-huh. And every bit of this is me.
Yeah. You got a sister here now.
We'll talk to you later, Hattie. We'll talk to you later.
Well, he is very sweet, you know. Okay, all right. And nice to you, but, you know, I'm having a problem myself too.
Stress. You are?
I mean, I have to go back to the hospital. And this is why, you know.
Come pick me up, you guys, huh?
Okay.
At 9.
Okay.
I don't want to wait at the school.
It's 10.